Hello guys, what's going on? Welcome to my video. And today, I am going to show you the tutorial of the game trending on internet. The name of the game is Cartoon Battle Chess. It is basically a chess game with a variety of features and a lot of animations. Also, it can be played by people of all age groups. If you are a parent and want something knowledgeable and entertaining for your child, then this game is for you. If you are a youngster and want to brush up your chess skills, or if you want to revive the old golden chess days, with something amazing, you should surely try this game. I am sure that if you watch the whole video, you will get a general idea of your game and can start your journey from here itself. I leave the app link in the description. Also, you can find the app in App Store or in Play Store. So let's move forward in the video. Once you start the game will leave you with this type of interface. Over here, you can select any of the language from these six. For now, I'll keep it English. Now, you need to choose a player name, so I'll keep it Monil. Remember, the player name has to be of at least 4 letters. Then click OK. Over here, you have to take both these columns and then click on the green box. If you want to restore your existing account, you may click on the orange box. For now, we'll click on the green box Create. So the game is loading. For now, you need to download these two files. One is of 75.58 MB and one is of 265.28 MB. So you may download it. It is really safe. It's downloading now. I will take you to the game after my download is completed. So once you are done with the downloading, Cartoon Battle Chess will leave you to this beautiful interface. Over here, you need to touch to start. Okay, so it will start with the tutorial in game. So over here, you can just skip it or once you can even read it. So first, let's move on to the attack button. Once we attack, you need to click on the adventure part. Continue from here. Okay, so the game has started. We are playing as white pieces and the computer is playing with black. We can play any random move. For example, I'll push my king pawn forward to 2 spaces. Then click on the start button on the bottom right corner. A beautiful animation will occur and your move will be registered. It's time for the opponent and he also plays the same move. The HP of his king increases by 75. It's time for us to bring a knight. Again, click on the start button on the bottom right corner. Remember, if you don't click the start button, your move won't be registered. The computer played the bishop and the health of a pawn decreased by 75. Over here, again, we'll move a knight. Then click on the start button. Again, the same procedure. A beautiful animation and then the move will be registered. Black took out the knight, and again the health of the king increased by a massive 75 points. Now it's time for us to unleash a real secret move. We'll bring out a queen and place it beside the knight. Again, click on the start button. The black castles over this time, and I think this is the biggest mistake of black in this move. Over here, we'll attack the pawn. Then click the start button. It would be a check to the king. As you can see, the black king is completely trapped between the queen and the knight. So here you can see we have won this game. We need to click on the screen to continue. We got a grand celebration, right? Over here we also earned 5 diamonds, 14 blue colored coins, 630 XP. And 636 coins. We'll click on the continue button. Also, we leveled up and we got 1 cash. Continue again and we'll come back to the main interface. Now it's time for me to explain you about the event button. But before going any further, I will show you the most interesting part of this game. In this game, each character has a skill which it can use in the attacks. You can find the list of the skills and the attacks in the database section. The database is on the rightest side from the down keyboards. We'll click on this database section and here you can see the several attacking skills that each player can use. There are so many, so you can get a wide choice. Now I will tell you how to exactly use them in your game. When you are in a game, you can click the points button on the top left corner. Then move to the upgrade points. Over here, there are several abilities that each piece can use. For example, Intimidate, Rage, Recoil, Absorb, shear, and many more. So what you need to do is to first click on any piece. Then you can see its special move on the left side of your screen. Then after you place the move, you have to see the top right corner, where you can see the various things that you can perform. Then click on the start button. The piece will move and a special ability will be used. Now we'll click on the event button, which is right besides the attack button. In the event button, you can play great matches and win several exciting rewards. So the game is loading, we need to wait. You can see this kind of interface. Over here, you need to click on the attack button. At this point of time, the game is loading between us and the opponent, which is the computer. Once we win this, we can get several rewards from the computer, which will help in the further journey. So we need to wait. It may take a long time, but now it's loaded. Our name is Monil76 and the opponent is Lix. Now I won't show you the complete game, you may play it on your own. Now we'll move to the shop button. You can find the shop button on the bottom left corner. So we'll click on this purple shop button. From the shop button, you can buy various cards so that you can improve and betterment of your team. We'll skip this, you can read it once. For now, we'll buy this 10,000 coins chest. Over here, you can contain 10 players underneath guaranteed as a common or better. So we'll purchase this. Now it's time for us to open this case. Okay, so as you can see, we got these 10 cards from the chest. Now I will exactly show you how can you put these cards into use. So let's go back. Now we'll click on the team button. We'll skip this. If you want, you can go through it. As you can see, this is your playing 16, which you can use in your matches. So to change them, you need to click on the green inventory button. For example, if you want to switch a pawn, then you need to hold that and swipe it a bit up, like this. And then you need to place on the card which you want to replace. Then click on the green button confirm. As you can see, the card is successfully changed, and by doing this, you can improve the health of your team. Also, there might be a doubt that how to train a card. So to do that, you need to hold that card. This type of interface will come to your screen. You need to scrape it, or you may read it as well. Then click on the upgrade button. You can upgrade any card by using the 5 brown coins. So we'll use it now. Then click on the button fusion. In the fusion tab, you can mix two or more cards and develop a greater card with much better health and performance. But for doing that, you need to have a card with a maximum level. For now, I don't have any such, so I'll just go back. This is the main interface. Now I'll tell you how to sell a card. To sell a card, you need to click on the orange sell button. This type of interface will come to your screen. It is told that you can sell any card and get brown coins in difference of that. But for doing that, you need to have some extra cards. So here you can look that I have two kings, so I can sell any one of them. I'll prefer selling the one with less health. Click on the king and then click on the button sell. Then click on the button of green button of bin. As you can see, a king has been sold and we got 5 brown colored coins in return of that. This was the complete tutorial of this game. I hope you understood it. Also, if you have any doubts, feel free to comment it down. I'll try it and solve it as soon as possible. Thank you, goodbye, and see you in the next video.